Okay, I have a Hyundai here.
It's a paint code YT3. Replaced front bumper, replaced fender, blend door. I'll be spraying it in Spies Hecker Hi Tech. I already got the replacement part sealed, so I'm gonna go ahead and jump right into the base.
I'm spraying this in Axalta, Spies Hecker Hi Tech. I'm gonna start with my blend panel. I'll start by applying a wet bed and then my blend. I'll be applying my base coat with the Theta 5500 1.20. It for the blend. Now I'll go to my replacement panels. clear, using Spies Hecker 8098 with the SATA 5500 1.3i RP. Another coat.